have it. We change a Pokemon box. Data will be saved, okay? Yeah. Yeah. So what's good, everyone on YouTube? This is Very Mellow Man. And what we're going to be doing... Well, admittedly, for the sake of having content today for you all on a timely manner, I had to get some sleep before recording this episode, so... This episode is going to be focused on capturing all 26 variants of Unown and completing the... Well, 28 variants and completing the Unown decks. Before we do that first, we're gonna... We're going to... Since it's Monday in game, my in-game clock right now, we're gonna show you what would happen if we get the... Go back to the arena. Because we can finally spend these 10,000 points we got. We can get Wobbuffet, Granbull, the three Hitmons, without needing to evolve their pre-evolution, and Slowking. Of all these, in my opinion, the Hitmons are the most viable, because if you really just don't have it in you to breed for... you know, every single Hitmon, Pokemon, it's perfectly fine. But what we really want is the Applicator. The Booster Ball is what you want to use when I capture a Pokemon with a guaranteed... perfect DV spread, but we're not interested in that. We want the Applicator. And... the leaf pack will give you 5 extra silver and gold leaves, but we may not need that. The reason we want the Applicator raises stat item XP item max, so now you can infinitely just use vitamins on your Pokemon stats until you max out. The stack speed at 65,535 stack speed points. Okay, alright. They're all very stylish. Oh yeah, he super leans into it. Cash is all recorded here, so you find them all. Ruins, that's incredible news. We'll never look at this. May contact them. Okay. Right. Sorry, I'm looking for a way to... Okay. Unown. Pokedex. List. That's probably the best way to start. Okay. Guess I'll just use Notepad to keep track of everything while keeping another video of how many Unown have caught and what letter it is relevant to this entire thing. Forgot to get more level balls, so I didn't like accidentally not capture some stuff. So the reason we're focusing on the Unown right now is because there is an event coming up that I'll be able to do tonight that requires the complete Unown decks, so. Alright. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. This is T. Oh, you have a convenient hidden power against me. That's W. That's J. Now, because of this, the nature of this strat, it would be faster for me to just speed up, but I don't want to do that yet. Okay. E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Alright, I've got J. That's F. So on my notepad, I'm gonna use the plus sign to denote when I have I'm not gonna open up another window in OBS just to show you what I'm doing on notepad. The point is, this is F. That's R. Ah, T, my foreign nemesis, the one who ran away. And yeah, with this game, level balls are the best thing to catch because the unknown are super weak. That looks like K. Oh, that's easy. That's the letter A. That's an R. That is D. This is you. This is M. That is the letter E. That is the letter L. Oh, it's Z. We found letter Z. Alright. That's X. Yeah, that's X. P. That's G, okay. That is the letter I. I was sent to Bill's HQ. It's hilarious. Letter H. This is really boring. already have a K. That's G again. That's Q. That is O. Oh, hey. Hello, friend Silver. It's me, Ivan. Good news. Ivan has survived fossil. It's Omanyte. Come visit Ivan, friend Silver. That was... Oh, right. I forgot I did some stuff on Cinnabar Island. I'll explain that later. Okay, the unknown mode, or the unknown decks. Unknown modes installed by runes of elf scientists after the players caught at least three different unknown. Unlike other Pokemon modes, unknown mode does not list unknown in a particular order, but in the order in which they are caught. There are 26 slots of unknown mode enables the generate and print alpha rune stamps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So I'm missing the letters B, C. Wait, I have H. Okay. Alright. B, C, N, S, Y, V, Y. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Alright. S-T-U. That's V. I don't know why Crystal Clear just gives moves the player uses a chance to randomly miss. It's really absurd. C. That is the letter S. The problem of catching unknown, okay, we're half an hour in, and the problem of catching unknown is pretty much revealing itself. The more you catch, the more difficult it is to find the ones you want. And you aren't keeping track of what letters you need. We only need two. We need the letters Y and the letters B, and their shapes are distinctive enough. Oh, speak of the devil. Here's why. Now all you need is B. Thank you. Okay, here we go. And that's the full alphabet. Did we get anything? Alright. God 26 unknown. High bow to your moves. What? That's silly. Okay, so this... Okay, so the Unown decks was, like... changed up. Okay, so... we got... the event lot and ABCD. Yep, we got all the letters. And there are only 26 variants of Unown here. The exclamation marks don't exist in Generation 2, so... that's it, we're done with the catching Unown. Next up is the event that's explicitly about all the unknown. So, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, you know what to do with my channel. And I'll see you all tonight. Well, tomorrow, as it goes with this type of video. Huh, the unknown decks. Catching all the unknown isn't that bad, actually.